listening to Radio Free Asia. The following program is in Khmer.
Nǐ chi càm bì tiệp xáy vệt chiu a zì sê ray.
Nǐ chi càm bì tiệp xáy rụ bọt vệt chiu a zì sê ray chiếp phía xa Khmer.
Vệt chiu a zì sê ray xôm xa cùm lùm ảnh yên tàng ọ pi rọt thê nì Washington nây xa hà rọt Amrit.
ខ្ញុំបាទបានសូមមេតសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាទាំងអស់ជាទីមេត្រីចា៎នាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីក៏សូមជម្រាបសួរលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ទាំងអស់ជាទីមេត្រីចា៎ជាដំបូងនេះសូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃដែលមានមេត្តាដូចតទៅ លោកសំរងស៊ីនៅតែមានក្តីសង្ឃឹមថាកម្ពុជាអាចប្តូរមេដឹកនាំបកកណ្ដាលបានតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតដូចជានៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ី ក្រុមគូសានអ្នកតូចនយោបាយ11អ្នករិះគន់សាធារណការឆ្លាតតបបដិសេធសំណើសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំចារលោកហ៊ុនសែនបន្តសោកប៉ាន់និងសម្លុតកម្មកអាចចូលរួមស្ដាប់យុទ្ធនាការឃោសនារកសម្លេងឆ្នោតប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនៅក្រុងប៉ៃប៉ែតរិះគន់ហាងលក់ដូររបស់ជនជាតិចិនជាច្រើនកន្លែងលើកផ្លាកជាហោចិនដោយមិនដាក់អក្សរខ្មែររួមនឹងព័ត៌មានផ្សេងៗមួយចំនួនទៀត ចាត់ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះនាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមជូនព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាគណៈបពប្រឆាំងនិងសង្គមស៊ីវិលយកឃើញត្រដាងគ្នាថាមូលហេតុដែលនាំឲ្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលនៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីចាញ់ឆ្នោតនោះគឺដោយសារជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងអាស្រូវពុករលួយខ្លាំងដែលបរតម៉ាឡេស៊ីចង់ឲ្យមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំលោកសំរងស៊ីថ្លែងថាប្រជាប្រដ្ឋម៉ាឡេស៊ីប្រើពេល 60 ឆ្នាំដើម្បីអាចប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំបានដូច្នេះកម្ពុជាត្រូវការតស៊ូទៅមុខទៀតកុំឲ្យអស់សង្ឃឹម ចាប់ពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington លោក Tin Zakaria
រីកាអំពីរឿងនេះលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិសរសេរនៅលើ Facebook របស់លោកថាសូមអបអរសាទរជ័យជំនះគណៈបកប្រឆាំងគឺគណៈបកប្រកាសហារ៉ាប៉ាន់ក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីលោកបន្តថាជ័យជំនះនៃគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនេះកំពុងនាំមកនូវការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរដល់ប្រជារាស្ត្រម៉ាឡេស៊ីរងចាំជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមកហើយ ក្រៅពីសរសេរនៅលើ Facebook លោកសំរងស៊ីបាននិយាយក្នុងពេលចុះជួបអ្នកគ្រប់គ្រងនៅអាមេរិកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ឧសភានេះថាស្ថានភាពគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីគឺស្រដៀងគ្នាទៅនឹងគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនៅកម្ពុជាដែរព្រោះមេបកប្រឆាំងកំពុងជាប់គុកដូចគ្នាហើយកត្តានេះបាននាំឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងឈ្នះឆ្នោតព្រោះមានការរួបរួមសាមគ្គីគ្នារវាងគណៈបកក្រៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលផ្សេងទៀតមានន័យមានលក្ខណៈដោយប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអញ្ចឹង
ដែលមានការជួបជុំគ្នាដោយសារកម្លាំងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់គេមានការយល់ដឹងខ្ពស់ចេះរួបរួមគ្នាដោយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាអញ្ចឹង
ប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីបានរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតជាលើកទី14កាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ឧសភាឆ្នាំ2018ក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតនេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម៉ាឡេស៊ីបានបោះឆ្នោតរំលាក់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចគឺគណៈបកស្វារ៉ាសានណាសនាល់ដែលលោកនាយជីប្រូសាជាប្រធាននិងរងការចោទប្រកាន់នៃការប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើពុករលួយដ៏ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរក្រោយពីលោកបានដឹកនាំប្រទេសរីជានយោបាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទី6ចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី3ខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2006មក គណៈបកប៉ារ៉ាសាន់ណាសនាល់គឺជាគណៈបកនយោបាយស្ដាំនិយមមួយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីដែលត្រូវបានបង្កើតឡើងក្នុងឆ្នាំ1961ក្នុងនាមជាគណៈបកចម្រុះនៃសម្ព័ន្ធស្ដាំនិយមនិងកណ្ដាលការបោះឆ្នោតនេះគឺគណៈបកប្រឆាំងទទួលបាន161អាសនៈលើអាសនៈសរុប២២២នេះគឺជាការបរាជ័យប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រចំពោះសម្ព័ន្ធភាពប៉ារ៉ាសាន់ណាសនាល់ដែលបានកាន់អំណាចអស់រយៈពេល61ឆ្នាំ ចាប់ពីម៉ាឡេស៊ីទទួលបានឯករាជ្យកាលពីឆ្នាំ1985មកលោកមហាធីមូហាម៉ាត់ដែលជាអតីតនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីមានអាយុកាល12ឆ្នាំបានមកដឹកនាំបកកតាន់ហារ៉ាប៉ាន់និងខ្លាចជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីនៃប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី10ឧសភានេះតទៅលោកមហាធីបានសន្យាថាលោកនឹងប្រគល់តំណែងជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីនេះឲ្យសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តរបស់លោកដែលបានដឹកនាំគណៈបកប្រឆាំងអស់រយៈពេលជាច្រើនឆ្នាំមកហើយនោះគឺ ប្រធានាធិបតីម៉ាឡេស៊ីលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានប្រកាសថាមូលហេតុដែលគណៈបកប្រឆាំងឆ្នេះឆ្នោតលើគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចម៉ាឡេស៊ីនេះព្រោះការដឹកនាំប្រទេសរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចមានរឿងអាស្រ័យជាច្រើនកើតមានជាពិសេសរឿងអាស្រ័យពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអំពើពុករលួយរបស់នាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីលោកណៃជីបតែម្ដងលោកបន្តថាអនាគតមេដឹកនាំថ្មីរបស់ម៉ាឡេស៊ីលោកមហាធីរគឺជាបុគ្គលមានទស្សនវិស័យល្អនិងវែងឆ្ងាយ មានភាពសាមញ្ញនិយាយត្រង់ជាពិសេសមាននិន្នាការគាំទ្រសកម្មភាពនយោបាយសុចរិតអតីតអ្នកធ្វើការឃ្លាំមើលការបោះឆ្នោតលោកយៀងសុធិរាមានប្រសាសន៍ថាគណៈបកប្រសាសន៍ណាសនាល់កាន់អំណាចជាង60ឆ្នាំនៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីត្រូវអស់លក្ខណៈឆ្នោតដោយសារតែប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម៉ាឡេស៊ីយល់ដឹងច្រើនពីកំហុសនិងទង្វើអាក្រក់របស់មេដឹកនាំគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនេះលោកបន្តថាលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតនេះបើធៀបទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ព ឆ្នាំ2018នឹងយើងនៅលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតឃុំសង្កាត់ឆ្នាំ2017បាទសិនជាកណៃដែរដាក់បាក់ឆាងមិនទាន់ត្រូវបានរីទេលទ្ធផលមិនខុសគ្នាឆ្ងាយប្រហែលទេប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីជាប្រទេសទី4ហើយដែលគណៈបកប្រឆាំងឈ្នះគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតបែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យក្រៅពីម៉ាឡេស៊ីដែលមានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងឈ្នះឆ្នោតនៅតំបន់អាស៊ីអាគ្នេយ៍ឬហៅថាអាស៊ាននេះរួមមាន ប្រទេសឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីភូមានិងហ្វីលីពីនជាដើមខ្ញុំទីនសាការីយ៉ាអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកតើហេតុដូចម្តេចបានជាលោកសំរងស៊ីហៅរបបដឹកនាំរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនថាជារបបទេសភាពសូមលោកអ្នកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អំពីរឿងនេះនៅក្រោយការផ្សាយព័ត៌មាននាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះបាទសូមអរគុណ
ចាលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ជទីមេត្រីស្លោកតបន្តច្រានចោលសំណើសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំរបស់សកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចំនួន11នាក់ជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី10ខែឧសភាដោយតម្កល់ការសម្រេចរបស់សាលាដំបូងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញទុកជាបានការហើយនឹងបន្តឃុំខ្លួនពួកគេជាដដែល
មន្ត្រីសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងក្រុមគ្រួសាររីគុណការសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការថាគ្មានយុត្តិធម៌និងជាការធ្វើឡើងតាមបញ្ជារបស់អ្នកនយោបាយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះចាលោកមួងណារ៉េតិកាព័ត៌មាននេះសកម្មជនគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាំង11នាក់ដែលសង្គមស៊ីវិលចាត់ទុកថាជាអ្នកទោសនយោបាយដែលត្រូវបានតុលាការនៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនសម្រេចដាក់ពន្ធនាគារពី7ទៅ20ឆ្នាំបានបរាជ័យជាថ្មីទៀតហើយតើតោងទៅនឹងសំណើសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំរបស់ពួកគាត់ ប្រធានក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជំនុំជម្រះនៃសាលាធរលោកប្លង់សំណាងបានប្រារព្ធពេលត្រឹមតែ2នាទីប៉ុណ្ណោះសម្រាប់ការប្រកាសសាលដីកាដោយលោកបដិសាទទៅនឹងបណ្ដឹងសារទុករបស់ជនជាប់ចោទទាំង11រូបហើយបញ្ជាឲ្យបន្តឃុំខ្លួនពួកគាត់តទៅទៀតសាលដីកានេះត្រូវបានធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីបានអនុវត្តនីតិវិធីបណ្ដឹងអធរយ៉ាងយូរដែលត្រូវបានចាប់ផ្ដើមតាំងតែពីឆ្នាំ2016ហើយត្រូវបានបញ្ចប់នៅក្នុងសវនាការរយៈពេល3ថ្ងៃគឺពីថ្
ដោយផ្ទាល់គឺត្រូវបានគេបង្ខំឲ្យបោះឆ្នោតនៅម៉ាឡេស៊ីដែរនិងវែងឆ្ងាយអង្គការលីកាដូមើលឃើញថាមានការរឹតបន្តឹងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពយ៉ាងខ្លាំង អង្គការលីកាដូរកឃើញថាការផ្ដល់សក្តិកម្មដោយផ្ទាល់គឺត្រូវបានគេកម្រិតយ៉ាងខ្លាំងគេដើមបណ្ដឹងមិនបានចំណាំថាជនជាប់ចោទទាំងនោះពិតជាបានប្រព្រឹត្តអំពើហិង្សាមកលើរូបគាត់ឬយ៉ាងណានោះទេហើយបានសារភាពថាមានបុគ្គលផ្សេងទៀតបានសរសេរពាក្យបណ្ដឹងចំនួនអ្នកទាំងនោះសក្តិដីថ្លែងហេតុបន្ថែមនិងស្ទើរតែដូចគ្នាទាំងស្រុងរបស់សមាជិកសន្តិសុខខណ្ឌដូនពេញដែលមានវត្តមានផ្សេងទៀតចំនួន40នាក់ ត្រូវបានថតទុកនឹងអានចំនួនដែលនេះជាការរៀបរៀងមិនឲ្យមាននីតិវិធីសួរដេញដោលពីសំណាក់មេធាវីជនជាប់ចោតព័ត៌មានជាវីដេអូដែលត្រូវបានដាក់ជូនតុលាការបានបង្ហាញថាជនជាប់ចោតមួយចំនួនមានភាពសកម្មនៅក្នុងការព្យាយាមរៀបរៀងមិនឲ្យមានអំពើហិង្សាកើតឡើងហើយបានជួយការពារសមាជិកសន្តិសុខខណ្ឌដែលរងរបួសថែមទៀតផង ចំណែកឯនៅក្នុងអំឡុងសវនាការសាលាធរកាលពីថ្ងៃទី10ខែឧសភាម្សិលមិញវិញ
តឡាកាមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យប្រពន្ធនិងកូនៗរបស់អ្នកជាប់ឃុំចូលស្ដាប់នៅក្នុងសវនាការទេពួកគេបានត្រឹមតែស្រែកទ្រហោយំនៅពីមុខរបងតឡាកាតែប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយសម្ដីដែលយើងជួបប្តីយើងឲ្យហូបអីនេះមិនបានហូបទេខ្ញុំចាំមកវិញនេះនេះលោកបងឲ្យគាត់ហូបខ្ញុំទៅយកគាត់ហូបទៅខ្ញុំហូបបានផងអញ្ចឹងមិនមានអីមិនជឿផងខ្ញុំមើលចៅចៅមិនអីទៅចំណាត់មកហើយ
ដោយទៅដល់ទីនោះប្រទេសថៃហើយខ្ញុំបានទៅជួបជុំហើយអីទេទៅរកទីដើម្បីគ្រួសារ
đây cho con bao bao con tôi đó xin là một cái thay xin chúa kệ cho lấy màn chấm ơi nó không có phong chấm con chạy phong hay là lấy được không ta biết đâu lấy cái nữa
แต่เยอะบ้าลูกอกเป็ดสำนางลูกใส่ตึ๊ดนารินนี่ยี่แต่งยุ่มสาวได้เหมือนเป็นจัดจมพัวกาสำไรกับบอสลาทอนเป็นนี่เลยลูกใส่จ่อประกันทัตลาการะบอบกรงพนมปิ้งดัดแรงตายอกกระตุ้นจิตเจ้าเฉาะเจ้าพลันก็ปั้นตายเนี่ยช่วยสังคมเกมเหมือนดัดแรงหนุ่มตีเยอะมาดัดแรงจนไปจนถึงมันเยอะมาจะรักเจ้าเขาเพียบเขาเพียบมาแล้วเจ้าบ้าเพื่อตายจนตายมาเพียบไปจะทำเพียงอะไรหนุ่มมึงจะดัดแรงเลยจะดัดแรงจะเจ้าไม่ดัดแรงเลย
เมทีวีกาเปียกระไดอ้อยสกรรมมาจนคะแนนปาสังครูเจ็ดแดงดับมุ้ยเนี่ยนูกระโหลกจุ้งจุงงีอ้อยอาซีสไรดังทาสาวนากากาปีทั้งไงที่ดับใครอุสเพียมาสันมันนี้คือกรมเมทีวีเตรียมตีอ้อยตลากาตุ่มและเจ้ารอดบัดจอด ព្រោះសំអាងថាកូនក្តីរបស់ពួកគាត់មិនបានប្រព្រឹត្តដោយការចាត់ប្រកាន់របស់តឡាការក្រុងព្រំពេញនោះឡើយលោកបន្តថាតឡាការសម្រេចឃុំខ្លួនកូនក្តីរបស់ខ្លួនដដែលបែបនេះលោកនឹងទៅជួបកូនក្តីនៅពន្ធនាគារមុននឹងសម្រេចប្តឹងសារទុកទៅតឡាការកំពូលបន្តទៀត
របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានចាប់ខ្លួនសកម្មជននិងមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិ11នាក់នេះ ដាក់ពន្ធនាគារដោយចោទប្រកាន់ថាពួកគេចូលរួមដឹកនាំចលនាកបកម្មនិងករណីហិង្សាក្បែរទីលានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកាលពីខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2014ទាំងអ្នកវិភាគជាតិទាំងមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ផ្នែកអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិសុទ្ធតែចាត់ទុកករណីធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើសមាជិកអ្នកគាំទ្រនិងសកម្មជនគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាំងនេះគឺជារឿងនយោបាយ
แนววิพีนโยบายลงบันทึกลาวมองหายโยธาบัตสันจิตขมิ้นดำนาสไลนโยบายเต้ระบอบโลกฮุนเซนก่อนหนึ่งเหมือนดัชเลงเนี่ยจบคุมแต่งนู่นนู่นได้เชื่อทางจากเรื่องการปฏิเสธนี้ดอกโฮดดอกสวัสดิ์หายในเรื่องดูเชื่อมต่อเชื่อเนี่ยค่ะไว้อาจิตโน่โลนิยรามตรัยฮุนเซนได้เชื่ออัตตะกรรมมาพิบัติขมายกระหอบหนึ่งกลายอำนาจเชียงสามสบายชนะหมกนี่ แต่ปราอำนาจบัญชีตะเลอประปอนตลากาได้เลือกจ้องบัญชีอ้อยนานาจวบกุกคือแนวนุกิจมันรุ่ยปีจวบกุกจวบจระวะตามกาจ้องบานระบอบโลกนู่นเลยจมเวงการในนี้โลกฮุนเซนกาปิดทั้งไงตีมาภัยปรำปีใครมีเนียกันลองเต๋อเนื้อจมพูนิสัตสกอลวิเชลัยอาซีอรบรอบรอยเนี่ยบังฮานปิดเพียบประดิการหนึ่งพิซซ่าอสุรุอ้ามึงระบอบโลกตามระยะกาบัญชีอ้อยมันตรัยปนตเนกีบันต้อคมคลุนโลกมิสวรรณราก่อมเอาใจไอซ้อ
รู้แต่เรื่องโลกเหมือนเป็นจัตตนังอัตตาประเทศกันในปะสงครามจีดคือโลกซ้ำแรงสี่เฮ้ยอาเมย์สวรรณราไปกับพวงสนาปนังผมเวียดดาวน์โหลดโจลหลักน้องนั่งเมียนอินเทอร์เน็ตเพียบปรับโลกไอ้ใจจอบออนไงใจเนี่ยแบบเฮ้ยเมย์โลกไอ้บ่หื้นให้ยืมเพลือเพลือไหมให้พ้นเป็นเนื้อเกี้ยวกุ้งกอดูนี่โยประเทศบัตตัวตู้บรรทุกไก่กาดับบันอาซีระบบองค์การคลอมเมอร์สันมนุอันตรายจีด ยูมันไรส์วอชโลแบรดอาดัมส์จับตุกกาเจ้าประกันระบบตลาการระบบโลหิตสารมาเลือนเนี่ยแตงดับมวยเนี่ยนู้คือจิกาประดิษฐ์บัตรเจ้าดำใบดับบรรทุกปะประช่างตายปนนอโลกหายกายโยประปอนตลาการดำใบบังกราปะประช่างแบบนี้ถ้าจิกาพญาสามวยไอลืดดาวสหกรมอันตรายจีดถ้ากาตอวาโดยอะหังซาจีซาเทระนาโมยกล่าวระบบโลหิตสารคือสัตว์นครสถานอภิบกรุธนะ លោកប្រែតអាដាមស៍បានស្នើឲ្យរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ឈប់ប្រើប្រាស់ប្រព័ន្ធតឡាការមកធ្វើជាឧបករណ៍នៅក្នុងការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញបកប្រឆាំងតទៅទៀតខ្ញុំបាទមួងណារ៉េតអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ចាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានចាត់ទុកការពៀវនាវឲ្យបរទេសឈប់ទិញទំនិញឬក៏ឈប់ផ្ដល់ជំនួយមកកម្ពុជានោះគឺជាការបោកឆ្នាំងបាយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងជាទង្វើដែលគ្មានគុណធម៌ មេដឹកនាំរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញថ្លែងបែបនេះក្នុងឱកាសជួបជាមួយនឹងក្រុមកម្មការនៅតំបន់សេដ្ឋកិច្ចពិសេសក្នុងក្រុងបាវិតខេត្តស្វាយរៀងកាលពីថ្ងៃប្រហ័សទី10ខែឧសភាម្សិលមិញចានៅក្នុងឱកាសជួបកម្មករម្ដងម្ដងលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនភ្លេចនិយាយលើកដំកើងស្នាដៃកសាងនៅក្នុងរបបលោករួមមានដូចជាផ្លូវថ្នល់រោងចក្រជាដើមក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកក៏មិនភ្លេចវាប្រហារទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនោះឡើយបើទោះបីជាលោកបានរំលាយចោលគណៈបកនេះមិន ចាក់បានកើតឡើងប្រមាណ50រោងចក្រនិងផ្ដល់ការងារបន្ថែមដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រមាណ30,000នាក់បើធៀបទៅនឹងឆ្នាំ 2017ហើយថាសមត្ថភាពទាំងនេះមិនមែនបានមកដោយសារគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនោះឡើយ
គេប្រកាសថាគេបានទទួលជោគជ័យប្រសិនមកប្រទេសក្រៅឈប់ទិញទំនិញពីកម្ពុជាតើនេះជាអ្វីវាមិនមែនស្លាប់ហ៊ុនសែនទេតែវាស្លាប់កម្មករនៅពេលដែលរោងចក្រត្រូវបិទអញ្ចឹងទេសូមគិតឲ្យហើយទៅតើគេមានលទ្ធភាពនិងមានគុណធម៌ធ្វើជាមេដឹកនាំរបស់កម្ពុជាបានទេ
ទោះបីជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងទម្លាក់កំហុសទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងថាជាអ្នកនាំអាតឲ្យមានវិបត្តិនយោបាយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះក៏ដោយក៏សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិចាត់ទុកលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងរបបលោកទៅវិញទេដែលជាអ្នករំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងបំផ្លាញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរហូតដល់ប្រទេសលោកស្រីជាច្រើនបានដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មជាបណ្ដាបណ្ដានិងប្រមានដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបន្ថែមជាច្រើនទៀតបើលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែមិនពន្លត់ភ្នក់ភ្លើងដែលស្ថានភាពអាក្រក់របបលោកជាអ្នកបង្កាត់នោះទេតាមមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏ធ្លាប់បានអះអាងជាច្រើនលើកមកវិញថាគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺជាជនរងគ្រោះមិនមែនជាជនដៃដល់នោះទេដូច្នេះការដែលអន្តរជាតិដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មកម្ពុជានោះគឺត្រូវបន្ទោសលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនមែនបន្ទោសអ្នករងគ្រោះដែលសារតែការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញពីរបបលោកនោះឡើយចំណែកឯប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរងស៊ីកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ខែឧសភាបានថ្លែងនៅចំពោះមុខអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបក្សនេះជាច្រើននៅរដ្ឋ Virginia ក្បែររដ្ឋធានី Washington សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកថាគណៈបក្សកាន់អំណាចគឺជាអ្នកដែលបានធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហាររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញព្រោះបានរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងហាមមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបក្សនយោបាយនេះជាង100នាក់មិនឲ្យចូលរួមក្នុងនយោបាយប្រកាសទាំងអស់នេះហើយដែលរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនគឺជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះតនកម្មអន្តរជាតិពីព្រោះថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលស្របច្បាប់តាមការបោះឆ្នោតនោះខ្លាយទៅជារដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនស្របច្បាប់
អញ្ចឹងអ្នកណានឹងធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហាររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនឹងវាបាត់បង់ភាពស្របច្បាប់ហើយហ៊ុនសែនគាត់ភៀគាត់ដឹងថាធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហាររដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញមិនខុសពីរដ្ឋប្រហារយុទ្ធាទេគាត់នឹងបាត់បង់ភាពស្របច្បាប់
ជាការពីដើមសប្តាហ៍នេះតំណាងរាស្ត្រសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រកាសថានឹងបន្តស្វែងរកការលុបចោលប្រព័ន្ធអនុគ្រោះពន្ធដល់កម្ពុជាបើសិនជាលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែរឹងទទឹងមិនព្រមឲ្យគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតនិងឲ្យប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានស្ថានភាពនយោបាយបានល្អប្រសើរឡើងវិញដោយមានការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យពិតប្រាកដនោះទេលោកនាងកញ្ញាកំពុងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអសីស្រីដែលផ្សាយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington ចាកកម្មករជាច្រើនបានត្អូញត្អែរថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានដាក់កំហិតនិងដាក់សម្ពាធទៅលើក្រុមហ៊ុននិងរោងចក្រដោយបង្គាប់ឲ្យពួកគេត្រូវតែចេញមកទទួលស្វាគមន៍និងអង្គុយស្ដាប់លោកនិយាយកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី10ខែឧសភានៅទីក្រុងបាវិតខេត្តស្វាយរៀងលោកហេងសកលរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
កម្មកររោងចក្រនៅក្រុងបាវិតឲ្យដឹងថាពួកគាត់ត្រូវបានលោកហ៊ុនសែនសូកលុយម្នាក់ចំនួន 20,000 រៀលជាថ្នូរនឹងការរងចាំទទួលស្វាគមន៍និងអង្គុយស្ដាប់លោកហ៊ុនសែននិយាយជាច្រើនម៉ោងលើសពីនេះទៀតក្រុមកម្មករទាំងអស់ត្រូវបានសហគ្រាសរោងចក្រប្រមានកាត់លុយចំនួន20ដុល្លារនិងឈានដល់បណ្ដឹងចេញពីការងារបើមិនចូលរួមទទួលលោកហ៊ុនសែនទេនោះ
អានេះមានកំណត់មកតាមខាងវិទ្យុមកអានោះទូទៅបងបានតំបន់ខេត្តស្រីបាទបងអានោះគាត់ដែលជាការកំណត់គេមកពីនោះក៏ប៉ុន្តែមិនអាចជួបជុំគ្នាថ្ងៃមួយបាននៅសាលាកម្មករវិច្រើនទេពួកកម្មករទូទៅបានគាត់ថាគាត់ចុះជួបកម្មករមិនមែនជាលក្ខណៈទូសុខទុក្ខកម្មករទេគឺចូលលក្ខណៈគាត់ឆ្លៀតផ្នែកនយោបាយហ្នឹងបងទីមួយដែលសារតែគាត់បានរំលាយគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិទី2គាត់ខ្លាចគ្មានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឬមកកម្មករជួបរបស់ឆ្នោតគាត់ថារំលាយគណៈបក្សប្រជាជាតិមួយនៅមានគណៈបក្សជាច្រើនទៀតអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យអ្នកណាក៏បានក៏ប៉ុន្តែគុំភ្លេចទៅបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបក្សប្រជាជន
បន្ទាប់ពីអង្គុយស្ដាប់លោកហ៊ុនសែនហើយនោះកម្មករទាំងអស់ត្រូវឈរតម្រង់ជួររាប់ម៉ោងដើម្បីរងចាំយកសម្បត្តិលុយ 20,000 ពីមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនហើយកម្មករត្រូវយកសម្បត្តិនោះទៅប្រគល់ជូនខាងរដ្ឋបាលរោងចក្រដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ថាខ្លួនពិតជាបានចូលរួមទទួលលោកហ៊ុនសែនបើកម្មករណាមិនមានសម្បត្តិទេនោះខាងរដ្ឋបាលរោងចក្រមិនជឿថាកម្មករបានចូលរួមទទួលលោកហ៊ុនសែនហើយនឹងកាត់លុយចំនួន20ដុល្លារឬអាចឈានដល់បណ្ដឹងចេញពីការងារការចោទប្រកាន់របស់កម្មករនេះបន្ទាប់ពីលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានចំណាយពេល2ថ្ងៃចុះជួបកម្មកររោងចក្រនៅក្រុងបាវិតខេត្តស្វាយរៀងក្នុងពិធីសម្ដែងសម្ណានោះលោកហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងសន្ទរកថាដដាល់ដដាល់មិនខុសពីពេលកន្លងមកឡើយប្រធានសម្ព័ន្ធសហជីពប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកម្មករកាត់ដេរកម្ពុជាលោកអាត់ធុនមានប្រសាសន៍ថាលោកមិនបានដឹងករណីនេះទេប៉ុន្តែបើព័ត៌មាននេះជាការពិតគឺមានន័យថាជាធម្មតាគឺរដ្ឋាភិបាលតែងតែមានអធិបុលដូច្នេះក្រុមហ៊ុនទោះចង់ឬមិនចង់ត្រូវតែរៀបចំទទួលលោកហ៊ុនសែនដើម្បីកុំឲ្យមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមនានាជាមួយរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែន
ตลองมองกรมพ้นแต่เมียนเรื่องไอ้จังคือตายแต่กีจุยตัวทางเราทักบาลอย่างเธอจังนะจังกันท่าจอมจ้องคือกีตัวรีบจอมลำใบเอาแต่เมียทางบาลโจรมจังให้นั่งทางกรมพ้นแต่ไว้ได้บาลหลอกเฮ้ยนี่นะไอ้จมพัวกะตรงไหนดอนโจรนไตรนึงจะบ้ากรมพ้นคือประหยัดใหญ่ไง
อาซีไซมันอาจจะต้องประเทศรงจะดำใบเบาสลายจมวิงกาจับประกันอิบานหลายเต้นทั้งไงติดดับอุสเพียชนามปีปอนดับประใบนี้กรมการมกออังทากาบังคับบังคับนี้คือลูกฮอนไซน์มีนเจตนาจังเอาการมกอโจรมไอบานจันดำใบเฉลี่ยอากาศทอดดับประปอนโฆษณาระบอโลกดำใบบังหางท้ามีนการมกอจิจันบานกรุบนังสลายรุกโลกบรรทัยสัตว์มนุษย์จับตกท่ากาบังคับบังคับแบบนี้คือจะการรุมลบสัตว์บุกลขยมเฮงสกอลอาซีไซวอชิงตัน
จากโรงนันยังจิตติมิตรีกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลบัญชีกะในนักฮัตมันโดกรีธาคือจิกะในประสายทมก็ปัญตายสังคมสิเวอร์นังสมัตตะกัดมูลฐานทามกปิก้าปลตกกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลบัญชีจิกะในประกาศปอดเมียนการปิดการเตรียมรับข่าวสุดเพียดักกาสงสัยท้าไปเชียร์ประหลัดแปดสบุญเนี่ยแต่ชื่อนักสกายเสมาขัดมันโดกรีนุท่าเชียร์จงือเรียบบาทรับมันตรีกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลลงมองบันเฮงบัญชีในครองสิกะในประกาศปอดเมียนถ้าขนมจำนาวมนุษย์แปดตัวบุญเนี่ยคือเมียนตายดับมวยเนี่ยเต้ได้เมียนโรคสัญญาจิตกะอันนี้จงงือประดาสายท้มรีไอมนุษย์จำนวนจัดตะใบเนี่ยเสียนเทียดเมียนอารามภัยคลาดหนังตะตะกาดการเมียนในขัดกระเช้ได้จะฮัทเวปุเกเมียนสถานอภิบแบบจิตเสริฐนังชื่อกระบ้าเรียชื่อกระแป้นนังเวลมกสิกะได้ประกาศปอดดับเมียนดับได้นี้สัตเซธาตามระยะกลางเกตคลาดเชื้อดับกลางเงี้ยฉลายตอบเชื้อบรรต้นในกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลอ่อยดังท้ากะในมกปีคุ้มใส่ชุกสรกแก้วเสมาดับบานเตอร์สำหรับเชียบบ้านเดิมตีแปดตกสนุลการปิดไก่ตีประบุนขายอุสเพนุกุมีนจำนวนมาภัยประมวยกะในให้สังใส่ท้าเจียจงือประดาสายทมประดังนุบานถูสระนังบานตะลับเตอร์ลมเดือดท่านเว้นออกหายรีไอเนคัดก็จะเว้นกัดในปวดตะกบานกัดล้างหนึบภูมิแสนโน้นหนึบภูมิอันลดขนมคุ้มกันตัวตรกจัตตาบริได้บรรดาละจนรงกลัวจำนวนระบายเนี่ยบานสลับหนึ่งเมียนเนี่ยแถลคลุนชื่อเมียนจำนวนปีร้อยแปดสิบเนี่ยขนมลูกก็เมียนสตรีมาร้อยหกสิบปีเนี่ยหนึ่งกบมาหกสิบประมวลเนี่ยจากรอบมาดับเป็นนิสมัตตะกันนั่งมันตอนฝ่ายรกมกเนี่ยดำมะก้ออันเมียนสารเทียดปุ๋ยดันเนื้อเปียกเป็นตัดแปรทันบรรดาอมีมนุษย์ปวดสลับหนึ่งรองครูนุ่นละลายตีจากปีคาดบันทีมินเจยานเอาเวงไปเชียบรถริกก้นอาญาโถขัดนี้ทำมันอาเปิลจมปัวชุนเจียดจันได้บันดาสละยี่ห้าวเจียสอจันขมิ้นสอขมายบากหางหลุดโดอย่างอนาถปไตยนึกดับมันปรุงนั้นกรงปล่อยแปดประเทศมันตีวัปปะท้อนนั่งไปจัดทลปะแขกนิทาผู้เก้นในบรรทอนบันนั่งดำนั่งจุ่มเป็นปัญหานี้จะลายตีจะสมเชิงหลุดอันนี้สำหรับตะเกียบก้าวบ้านหลุดแว่นสุเมต
มันตรัยองการสังคมสิเวลนั่งประชิดบรอดในกรงปล่อยแปดสำแดงการมันเป็นจัดดังการดัสละยี่ฮาวเจียซอบอร์เตนี้ทาจิกาเมืองเงยเมืองเท้านั่งถวยโคยมุกมอดประเทศจีนบับดำเรือไอสละสัญญาเมียนอซอขมายหายอซอบอร์เตสตรังในปีกล่อมปรถมเนี่ยลูกสมานแพะกระดิ่งไอ้ดังในไทยติดดับอุสเพียธาเมียนจนเกียจฉันมกรในกรองปลายแปดกันแต่จันหายเนี่ยคละบากบอลระบายตามประปอนอินเทอร์เน็ตหนึ่งคลาเตียสบานบากหางลวดโดจมในอาหารลูกสมานแพะกระดิ่งอ่างเตียธาในขนมนูเมียนหางจิตจันกันไหลตามมอนโอปรมแดนไทม์เตียงบานสะเซสละยี่ห้าวเจียซอจันเตียงอ๋อได้ปมเมียนอ่ะซอขมายสมใบแต่หมวยเปี้ยก็เมียนได้
ตัวไอ้กิจธามาตบบอกเกหรือกะฮางบอกเกนั่นคือสำหรับลูกออยตบบอเต็กเนเกจังเติมเกเหมือนบานจะดักจีกซาจีบบอกยืงนะจีนใหญ่รวมตัวยืงจีขมายให้นักน้องปฏิบัติขมายให้นักเปย์ได้ยืงเคยบอกเต็กได้มองโรซี่กระโดดเจอวินิโยงนักน้องกับขมายอย่างนี้ไปจะกดมันตะอสอขมายให้นักน้องเงียบขยมยืงจีบรอดได้รวมเอาดิจิตอลก็จังตัวรวมจังมันเตะบอลไปคนก็ได้กับคนได้มันเมนทามไปจีบรอดนั่นมันไปคนได้ตามเฟซบุ๊กตามไอ้นู้นก็มันได้ยืงเคยท่าเห็นเอาแต่การเงียบแต่ได้
ประเทศมันตีบาปทอนังวิจัดสลปะแคดบันตีมันเจยลูกยงกำกล้วยมินประสาทาญาทอมันอาณาญาตเอาจนบรเตดสละเยาเจียซอจันโนเตก็ปันตายลูกทาได้สามโมริยะจงกลอยนี้ลูกบุมบานตะกรองปอยแปดเติบเพื่อเมนกาชอละเวงมันบานตบสกัดเรื่องนี้
อันนู้นมาตามผู้การอัดเท่าเรียบร้อยที่สอดจังเลยในการมือย่อมโตเป็นนักมือจะแสดงบอกว่าเพื่อนการเมื่อใดยึงแนวโน้มอีกคนเนี่ยที่ทำแต่ทำเรื่องการระบบ
ដែលបបតិកបខ្មែរយើងមន្ត្រីសម្របសម្រួលស្មាគមការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាតហុកខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យលោកស៊ុំច័ន្ទគៀលើកឡើងថាការធ្វើបែបនេះជាការធ្វើឲ្យអាប់អោនដល់កិត្តិយសរបស់ប្រទេសជាតិយ៉ាងខ្លាំង លោកស៊ុំច័ន្ទគៀកត់សម្គាល់ទៀតថារឿងនេះដោយសារអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធខ្វះការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដើម្បីការពារប្រយោជន៍ជាតិនៅក្នុងតំបន់ដែលខ្លួនគ្រប់គ្រង
นี่คือที่เอาไว้ได้ยืนคืนมือจังรู้ไหมการควบคุมรถการมือการประตูข้อเท้าจะป่วยอย่างเท่าใดในมือถึงมือเตะตรงต่อเลยจนน้ำเปล่าไปเว้เตะตรงต่อเลยการนั่งสำนักถนนสาธารณะนั่งไรนั่งถ้าตาเราอยากจะตุ๊ดดับปนะปนัดปนะให้จนน้องเมาไม่อาจตัดสัญญาณตรมเตาอ่อนนึกแค่ถ้าการควบคุมมนุษย์เราจะโยมมนุษย์มาเล่นไปแต่ใดจะขมายยืนมาดังไทยชมกไอ้ตัดสัญญาณไอ้นั่งไรนะ
ส่งไปในจนเจียจันมรจนเจียคลีเวียนนั้นก็ยิงอัดเนียนชมนั่งฟังลูกในยุโรปเตรฮอนแซนกล่าวไปเปิดทำไมนี่ประกาศทาส่งกับมอยโปรรับปรวยบารอมปีเรื่องจนเจียจันหมกดันดามกลางเงียขมายลูกทาจันหมกกัมพูชีเจริญกนาบรรดาฮัสซันลูกเตปูเกนังเวลตรรับไปสระเวงเนเปิลจับกลางเงียสัตว์ไทยจนเจียจันในกรองปลายแปดเมียนประมาณปีใบปอนเดือดปรามปอนเนี่ยได้เพจทรานส์ทัดขนมเวจันล็อปปีมาเพย์เตอร์ฮาสับฉน้ำหายจิตูเตอร์ ពួកគេតែងតែជួលអគាររបស់លោកអង្ញាកុកអាននៅជាប់កាស៊ីណូជាប់ព្រំដែនកម្ពុជាថៃដើម្បីស្នាក់នៅមន្ត្រីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅក្រុងប៉ៃប៉ែតអះអាងថាពីមួយថ្ងៃទៅមួយថ្ងៃកំណើនជនជាតិចិនមកនៅក្រុងមួយនេះកាន់តែច្រើនឡើងហើយបានដណ្ដើមការងាររបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរព្រោះពួកគេបានទិញអគារនិងហាងលក់ដូរដែលធ្លាប់មានបុគ្គលិកខ្មែរបម្រើការនៅក្នុងនោះយកទៅគ្រប់គ្រង
នឹងបើកធ្វើអាជីវកម្មនៅខ្លួនឯងហើយជ្រើសរើសបុគ្គលិកភ្នាក់ងារជាបុគ្គលិកជនជាតិចិនទៀតផងខ្ញុំបាទវ៉ែនសុមេតអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនចាលោកនាងកញ្ញាទៅតាមបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីដែលរៀបចំជូនដោយនាងខ្ញុំម៉ៃសុធានីសូមលោកនាងកញ្ញារងចាំស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ផ្សេងៗនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយរបស់យើងនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះ
លោកនាងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះយើងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពិស្ដារស្ដីអំពីលោកសំរៀងស៊ីហៅរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញដែលអួតអាងថាមានសន្តិភាពនោះគឺជាសន្តិភាពទាសកលសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនរិះគន់ការក្បត់ក្រហមគ្រប់គ្រងដោយភរិយាលោកហ៊ុនសែនថារើសអើងនិន្នាការនយោបាយកសិករនៅព្រំដែនខេត្តបាត់ដំបងតូចតែពីតម្លៃផ្លែស្វាយចុះថោក ហើយនៅចុងកម្មវិធីលោកអ្នកនាងនឹងបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដែលមានជាបន្តទៅទៀតដូចតទៅ
សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពិស្ដារ
លោកសំរងស៊ីប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិអំពាវនាវឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋត្រូវរួមគ្នាគុំទៅបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែនបន្តអំណាចទៅមុខទៀតលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាកាលណាពលរដ្ឋមានសាមគ្គីគ្នាជាធ្លុងមួយរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញមិនអាចគម្រាមកំហែងនិងចាប់ខ្លួនបានឡើយការអំពាវនាវរបស់លោកសំរងស៊ីជាថ្មីទៀតនេះនៅស្របពេលដែលលោកហ៊ុនសែនកំពុងអង្វរប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យទៅបោះឆ្នោតជូនលោកបន្តទៀតដើម្បីរក្សាសន្តិភាពបាទលោ
ដែលមានសន្តិភាពនោះជាសន្តិភាពទេសកលោកបញ្យលថាក្រុមការដឹកនាំរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនពីមួយអាណត្តិទៅមួយអាណត្តិធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាជនជាច្រើននៅតែធ្វើចំណាកស្រុកទៅស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើនៅក្រៅប្រទេសប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅតែក្រីក្ររោគចំណូលបានព្រឹកខ្វះល្ងាចដោយសារតែការដឹកនាំពោពេញដោយអំពើពុករលួយបាក់ពួកនិយម
នឹងក្រុមគ្រួសារនិយមជាដើមលោកហ៊ុនសែននិយាយតែពីរឿងសន្តិភាពខ្លាញ់ខ្លាយរបស់គាត់គឺសន្តិភាពភ្នូលខ្មោចសន្តិភាពទាសកសន្តិភាពក្រោមការគៀបសង្កត់របស់គាត់ពេលដែលប្រជារាស្រ្តរងគ្រោះស្រេចយំបាត់ដីធ្លីគេលួចប្រាក់ខែគេបង្អត់រົບសពគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងទាំងអស់នឹងគាត់មិននិយាយទេអត់ការងារធ្វើប្រជារាស្រ្តចំណាក់ស្រុករាប់លាននាក់ទៅស៊ីឈ្នួលគេនៅប្រទេសជិតខាង มันกึดดอสไรออมปีปัญหาชีวภาพรู้เนื้อระบบปัจเจียดีระบบรัฐบาลกวาดน้องปุกระดุยเป๊กเปรียบเทียบแต่หนึ่งประเทศจิตค้างเกสับจิตแต่บักรุงจักอย่างเช้าในประเทศจิตค้าง
ลูนิยุรมันไทยหุ่นซ้ายการปิดท้ายที่ประมวลอุสเพียทลายในจับพวกมกกรรมกรกัดในรอปอนเนี่ยในกรงบาวัดได้เจ้าคณะปะประชังทาจิตกรรมอดเตรียมหนึ่งกบฏเจียด លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានអង្វរក្រុមកម្មការជាថ្មីទៀតឲ្យបោះឆ្នោតជូនគណៈបករបស់លោកឲ្យលោកដឹកនាំប្រទេសបន្តដើម្បីរក្សាសន្តិភាព
មួយមួយត្រូវបន្តការខិតខំដើម្បីចូលរួមចំណែកជាមួយនឹងការរក្សាសន្តិភាពហើយការរក្សាសន្តិភាពនេះវាងាយធ្វើទៅបាត់មិនធានាថាធ្វើបាត់ប្រសិនបើមួយមួយនឹងក្រុមគូសាបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជា
តើតើនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតនេះលោកសំរងស៊ីនៅតាមអំពីលនីវឲ្យបរតកំទៅបោះឆ្នោតនៅថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាឲ្យសោះដើម្បីឲ្យការបោះឆ្នោតដែលគ្មានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដល់ធំជាងគេចូលរួមនោះខ្លាចជាការបោះឆ្នោតមិនស្របច្បាប់ដល់សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិមិនទទួលស្គាល់លោកសំរងស៊ីសូមឲ្យបរតកុំខ្លាចរបស់ផ្ដាច់ការរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើបាបឲ្យសោះបើសិនជាមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះលោកអំពីលនីវឲ្យបរតត្រូវតែសាមគ្គីគ្នាហើយនៅពេលនោះរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញមិនអាចធ្វើអ្វីបានទេ
ជាបងប្អូនកុំភ័យខ្លាចយើងនៅពិបាកតែបដាល់3ខែទៀតទេរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលមិនស្របច្បាប់នៅខាងមុខនឹងធ្លាក់ពីតំណែងហើយយើងនឹងរៀបចំប្រទេសឡើងវិញហើយហើយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលមកដឹកនាំប្រទេសមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគេធ្វើបាបប្រជារាស្ត្រតាមការគម្រាមកំហែងរបស់គេនោះទេ
នាយកប្រតិបត្តិនៃគណៈកម្មាធិការដើម្បីការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនឹងយុតិធននៅកម្ពុជាហាក់ថា Confrel លោកគុលបញ្ញាបានសរសេរនៅលើ Facebook របស់លោកកន្លងមកថាពលរដ្ឋបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតឬមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគណៈបកនយោបាយណាមួយវាជាសិទ្ធិនិងជាឆន្ទៈស្ម័គ្រចិត្តស្របច្បាប់លោកបន្តថាមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងអាជ្ញាធរណាគម្រាមកំហែងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមិនបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះគឺជាការរំលោភច្បាប់និងបំពានសិទ្ធិពលរដ្ឋអ្នកសិក្សាផ្នែកអភិវឌ្ឍសង្គមលោកបណ្ឌិតមាសនេះបញ្យល់ថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនហាក់កំពុងប្រយុទ្ធបារម្ភប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់ឆ្នោតមានចំនួនតិចទើបលោកចង់ឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរបស់ឆ្នោតអាមានច្រើនដើម្បីឲ្យមជ្ឈដ្ឋានជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលរបស់ឆ្នោតនេះពេលខាងមុខ
បាទអញ្ចឹងចំនួនអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតនេះវាក៏ជាកត្តាសំខាន់ដែរដែលធ្វើឲ្យការបោះឆ្នោតនេះវាអាចបង្ហាញថាវាមានការទទួលស្គាល់ពីក្រៅផងទទួលស្គាល់ពីពលរដ្ឋក្នុងស្រុកផងបាទអញ្ចឹងអានេះវាជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីឈានទៅរកការធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យការបោះឆ្នោតនេះអាចសមល្មមនឹងគេទទួលបានណា
អ្នកវិភាគមើលឃើញថាដើមចំដំបូងដែលធ្វើរបបលហ៊ុនសែនរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនោះគឺមកពីគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបានធ្លាក់ប្រជាប្រិយភាពដោយគេលើកយកលទ្ធផលរបស់ឆ្នោតឃុំសង្កាត់កាលពីឆ្នាំ2017ជាឧទាហរណ៍ស្រាប់បញ្ហានេះហើយទើបធ្វើឲ្យលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងបកពួកមួយចំនួនភ័យខ្លាចអំពីការបាត់បង់អំណាចនៅគ្រាដែលរបបរបស់លោកមានបញ្ហាជាច្រើនកើតមានក្នុងនោះមានបញ្ហាចំនួនដីធ្លីរ៉ាំរ៉ៃមិនអាចដោះស្រាយបញ្ចប់ការកាប់បំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើនិងធនធានធម្មជាតិអំពើពុករលួយការបាញ់សម្លាប់មនុស្សក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធច្បាប់និរន្តរភាពនិងគម្លាតអ្នកមាននិងអ្នកក្រជាដើមនិវិភាគលើកឡើងថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនកំពុងប្រយុទ្ធបារម្ភក្រោយពីការបោះឆ្នោតមានការតកល់ទោសនិងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិរួមទាំងការហុំព័ទ្ធសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនៅគ្រារបបរបស់លោកនៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នកំពុងជាពាក់បំណុលបរទេសកាន់តែច្រើននិងការអភិវឌ្ឍពឹងផ្អែកលើជំនួយបរទេសផងនោះរបាយការណ៍របស់ក្រសួងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចកម្ពុជាបានដឹងថារបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនគិតត្រឹមដំណាច់ឆ្នាំ2015ជាពាក់បំណុលបរទេសចំនួន5600លានដុល្លារអាមេរិករយៈពេលដូចគ្នានេះវិស័យឯកជនបានខ្ចីប្រាក់ពីបរទេសចំនួន74000លានដុល្លារជាសរុបទៅកម្ពុជាជាពាក់បំណុលបរទេស710000លានដុល្លារលោកសំរងស៊ីលើកឡើងថាអ្វីដែលជាបញ្ហាសំខាន់នៅពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នគឺពលរដ្ឋត្រូវគិតពីបញ្ហាជាតិបញ្ហាជីវភាពរស់នៅប្រចាំថ្ងៃភាពអត់ការងារធ្វើដល់យុវជនកំពុងតែប្រឈមហើយបើសិនជាប្រដ្ឋរបស់ឆ្នោតប្រៀបបានដូចជាគំត្ររបបលហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យបន្តការណំណាយទៅមុខទៀតនៅពេលនោះបញ្ហាដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកំពុងប្រឈមនាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នគ្មានអ្វីផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទេតែបើសិនជាមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតវិញគឺរបបផ្ដាច់ការរបស់លហ៊ុនសែននឹងដួលរលំជាមិនខានខ្ញុំទីនសាការីយ៉ាអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
លោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីកាត់បាត់ក្រហមកម្ពុជាប្រពខខូបលើកទី155នៃទិវាពិភពលោកកាត់បាត់ក្រហមអតិច័ន្ទក្រហមក្រោមប្រធានបទកាត់បាត់ក្រហមកម្ពុជាមានគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងសម្រាប់គ្រប់គ្នាដោយមិនទុកនរណាម្នាក់ចោលលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនអះអាងថាកាត់បាត់ក្រហមកម្ពុជាដែលគ្រប់គ្រងដោយភរិយាលោកបានចូលរួមចំណែកយ៉ាងសកម្មក្នុងការជួយដោះស្រាយទុកលំបាករបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រនិងរងគ្រោះរីឯសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនយល់ថាជំនួយឧបត្ថម្ភរបស់កាត់បាត់ក្រហមនៅមិនទាន់ឆ្លើយតបគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយឡើយដូចជាពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះដីធ្លីនិងបាត់បង់ផ្ទះសម្បែងជាដើមគឺកាត់បាត់ក្រហមមិនសូវយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចំពោះអ្នកទាំងនោះឡើយបានលោកជាតិចំណានរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
នេះឱកាសប្រពខខូបទី155នៃទិវាពិភពលោកកាត់បាត់ក្រហមនិងអតិច័ន្ទក្រហម
ลูกนายกรัฐมนตรีฮุนเซนบ้านเลือกสภาประธานบดกับบาทกระห้องกัมพูชีเมียนกรุ๊ปตีกันไล่สำหรับกรุ๊ปนี้ได้มันตกนอนน้ำเนี่ยเจ้าถ้าปัจจิมินในกรุ๊ปกร้อนสำหรับสกามาพิบรวมระบบกับบาทกระห้องกัมพูชีได้กลุ่มปงเทือสกามาพิบรอดไงคือกับบาทกระห้องกัมพูชีมันตกนอนน้ำเนี่ยเอาสลับหนุ่มตี
หากจำกัดท่าประเทศนบอดนี่เวียนมันเตนาชไงพิติเวียนในไตจีประเทศนบอดดอสำคัญโกรธากัดตีกัดไล่แต่เมียนกลัวสัตว์ตีกัดไล่แต่เมียนกาโกรธาคือตีกัดไล่นุ่มเมียนกากระบาดกระหอบเพื่อมันแมนกาดกรอนแต่ในตีนากากากระบาดกระหอบในไอติกรงบุปิงหรือในตามใครต่อที่ก่อนใจเรือบานกาดในกรุ๊ปตีกัดไล่จะพ่อรับแจ้งปัญหาประมาณไทยนี่เมียนกาพูดสระหรือกับปลุกตึกในไอ้ไข่กระเจี๊ยแต่ตัวเขาเมื่อมนุษย์สลับนั่งเมื่อมนุษย์จมดีเฟน
ขูดเลือกตีมร้อยห้าสิบปรามนี้กักกระบาดกระห้องต่อตัวบานทวิกาปีสับประรดชนเจียงรับรำใบเลียนดอลลาร์โลกหุ่นแสนจัดตกกาเอาบุธรรมแตงนี่คือเจียงศิลปะในกาใจรมเล็กนั่งบานโจรวมช่วยดอกสไลด์ดอกประเชียบรอดได้รองครัวบ่มพอดนั่งสกามาเพียบมนุษย์ทอเซมเซนเตียดรวมแตงครัวทอมาชีดเนียเนียปนตายสังคมซีเวอร์นั่งประชีพบรอดมวยจำนวนในแต่ริกลจมพัวสกามาเพียบระบกกับบาทกระห้องการประชีกันลองเมาส์ได้เมียนการชลอยตอบยืดเมียนพิบคว้าจนล้อนั่งเมียนการอ้างนโยบายเฉดามอาเตยตะแนบบริกลาจำนวนมารอยสายสครูซาได้อาญาทอบานยกตัวจะเจ้าในดับบอลพนมปัดตรองจมน้อยพมสระโปลคุมซาได้สกปรกเยลือขาดกันดาลอยซาพเตระบกปวกกอดไตรกรมคนพันอิมิกชูชายบ่มพลายเจ้ากาปิชนามปีปอนดับปีนุอ้างถ่าปวกกอดมันได้ตัวบานจมนวยอุปทอมนามวยปีคางกับบ้านกระห้องกัมพูชีลอยตัวตัววิ่งปวกกอดแต่งแต่บ้านจมลอยคละๆปีองกากรายรัฐบิบาลนังสอบรอจนในกลายโปรตีได้เคยตกกลุ่มปะระบบปวกกอดตามมาในสังคมตำแหน่งปวรรณพนมปัดในสายเกิมสารานเรียบรอบถาปวกกอดแต่งแต่อมปิวเนียวสมจมลอยปีกับบ้านกระห้องปนใต้กับบ้านกระห้องนังอัญญาท้อมันได้เอาเปอร์จมพูปวกกอดนู่นลอยตัวใบจิตดังทาสับไงปวกกอดรู้นแต่งตรดับตรดูโรคปรกควาลงเงี้ยโรคลงเงี้ยควาปรกหนึ่งเราโหดเมียนประเชียวปรอดจำนวนดอกใบเนี้ยบานสลับได้สะอาดในใบหนึ่งผักตักมันสะอาด
ตัวกาหลงบะเวตเนียอย่างคลั่งเมียนที่แบบเพื่อเพื่อเต้เมียนใบฟูใส่จังกาเมียนแต่ใบกระบาใบเหมือนดอกดับปีอัดกรุบกาใส่ต้นยาบกรงปดทองจังปุ๊กยำมาร้อยใจจับกรูซาหนึ่งเหมือนใบเคยอย่างงาโทนะตื่นเอาตื้นหรือก็ตื่นช่วยเอาน้อยจิตเลี้ยงอาหารไอ้คืออัดแต่งออกเมียนใต้สับประรดจนในกลายประเทศนั้นแต่ปุ๊กยำอัดมือตามไปสมบกยำปุ๊กยำตะรูนในตีนู่อัดตอนเมียนพลองตามเซตอัดตอนเมียนเอาไว้ใบจังอ้อเนี่ยคลังหรือเอจายเนี่ยคลังสมตีนเนี่ยคลังเวอร์สมนองเนี่ยคลังและครวนเวอร์ใส่เข้าดอลล์หดดอลเลงเนี้ยเนี่ยคลังเตี้ยเลียงจานตีชั่วเตี้ยติดใต้ขนมมาสมโตเกินเลยคืออัดจังมองอัดเมียนดับนอกกลายเครื่องจักรกับบาดกับหอมเตยช่วยจะเชียร์โปรดรองกลัวในทีดับไม่ดอกกลายเอาที่แบบเพียบไอ้รึเชียร์ลุยเชียร์กะเลียงอาหารคืออัดจังออกนมสมเพลกาปะได้ใส่กับบาดกับหอมมันได้ต้องช่วยจะกุมอยู่มาเลยช่วยใส่ปะปุกวาดเตะโดยเนยขนมคันไปเนี่ยกระด้างจังเนี่ยมาอัดคืออัดเอาเนี่ยมาเคลียร์กวาดคือเอาจังสมเพลสหกุมชิดอย่างอันตรายชิดสหเชียร์ชิดต้องช่วยจับกับบาดกับหอมมันต่อติดปุกยำงอปอ่อยแต่ในตีนุสลับออกดับใบเนี่ยรองครัวดอยตายจมือสึกอับสะอาด
โดยไล่ประเชียวปวดรอดไกลกรอรองครัวในคลีนคุมเบรกซักสกิริซาโก้แคดกอกงได้ล่างมศนาในจารันทั้งไงในวัดจักรองพนมปิงดับใบเตรียมเตียดำนอสลายปีระบบโลกคนสายนุก็ปกวัดมันได้ตัวบ้านจมลุยปีคางกับบาดกระห้องกัมพูชีได้ดำนางปวดรอดรองครัวในคลีโลกรูดสพอลเรียบรอบถ่าปวดรอดเชียงปีรอยเนี้ยรองครัวในคลีเชียงรับชนำกบปงได้อัดใบอัดตะขนมวัดดับใบต่อสู้เตรียมเตียดในคลีปีกรมหุ่นฉันยูเอ็นดีเวลลอปเมนต์กรุ๊ปนังกรมหุ่นกอกง SEZ ระบบออกญาลียงผัด
อะไรน่าเดาปากปอได้คือจะได้คือการกระทำตะยองเลยก็เหมือนแต่ที่กรมน้ำปิงอะไรครับก็จะดอกปากปอกระทำวิจารณ์ดังเคยไงมันอ่อนแน่นก็เหมือนแต่มันอ่อนโดยส่วนมอเตอร์ที่กรมน้ำปิงไอ้มันได้คือการกระทำโจทย์ดอกเลยไอ้มันดอกอะไรนี้ยังมันดอกที่กรมน้ำปิงนี้ก็ใจเหลือก็ยังมันได้ดังได้ตัวนองวันนี้ก่อนเรียนในนกรอยวันนั่งกักลมปอบปนังเรียนเนี่ยปอบยังยังเตี้ยมันเอาอะไรอีกเวอร์แจ็ดใดนั่งมุกแจ็ดใดดังก็ยังสามารถพร้อมกับกองทัพเกิดกู้ขึ้นหน้ามันเนี่ยมันเอาขนมเก็บได้ไปให้เก็บได้มาภายเนี่ยทางเงี้ยมาบาปนังไอ้ตีจอมตะบอดน้องมาดอที่กรองขนมปิ้งนมเมียนเนี่ยน้องขนมเก็บได้เดียด
ถอยบัดแต่กับบาดกระห้องมีนโกกาคริสเตียนปรามปีจำหน่อยรวมเมียนเพียบมนุษย์ท้อเพียบมันหลุมเอียงอับเชียกระตะเพียบไอกระดิกเพียบสวากรรมสมะจัดไอกระเพียบ นังสกอลเพียบกระไดปนตายประเชียบปวรัตเมื่อเคยถ่าสถาบันมนุษย์ทอมวยนี้มันบานประกันชอบโกการะบกลวนลอยจะสลายการปิดคายกระดาษชนะปีบอลดับบวนกักกระบักกระห้องบาดอุปทอมประปรามเลียนเรียลนังเครื่องอุปภพบริภพเซิงเซิงเตี้ยดอกกองสันติศกสลาเรจันีพนมเปิงได้มาแนะมาแนะรองระบบขนมกาปาตงกุญเชียจิมวยสกามาจนกระนาปะสังกูจิตขนมแฮตการุมลอตีเลียนประเชียธาปไตได้บรรดาเอาระบบแตงสองคางลอยไล่สกามาจนนังแนะความตรอกระนาปะสังกูจิตได้บ้านรองระบบขนมกาปาตงกุญนุมันตรำใจมันบานตัวจมลอยปีกกระบากระหอมลอยแถมแตงเตลตุลาการระบบโลนแสนจับมนุษย์เชียงรับเนี่ยดับปนธเนียกีจนลอปีปรำปีตั้งมาไปชนะติดพองเนื้อเมียนจนรองกลัวจิจารันเตี้ยโดยเจกามากรงจะนังมันไตรสังกุมซีเวอร์และครอบเตอร์บ้านกองกำลังระบบโลนแสนมันบังกราบเอาระบัวระหดรอปีการนังสลับขนมแฮกาตอว่าดำลังประชุมกรรมกรมร้อยหกสัปดาห์ขนมแค่เลิกกำนัดเพลเวนสิงกาปิดดามชนะปีปอนดับบุญก็มันได้ตัวบาดอมนอยนังยุติถอดได้ในยุคประจบัดองการสมปองแกนในเพียบสังกุมกัมพูชีลูกซอนใจอ่างถากรมมนุษย์ได้กำปองตรายกาจมนุ้ยโดยจิตจนรองกลัวได้ทีนังบัดบังพระแต่สบายแต่ซากรมเนี่ยเมียนรุมลบยกได้นุกากบาทกระห้องมันบ้านช่วยหนุ่ยตีลูกท่ากากบาทกระห้องกัมพูชีกูตายปีนัดเมื่อตะเลิกการอนุวัตการเงินกันลองหมอกนังปิดเพี้ยซาจมวยเพี้ยกีเบียป้อนนำใบชโลมันจังนังกำนัดยศซะสำหรับชายตอบจมพูประเชียโปรดได้รองครูหนึ่งเปียนากรโดยเจอรองครูตักจมน้นครูแรงสงวดนังรองครูได้สาบัดมังได้คลีจิตดำ
นุ่ยเปียได้การวางหอมเป็นตัวในปีที่องกาสับรัสคว้าเขียมเจ้าค่ะกาปรสิวะหรือก็กาผมเป็นการเงินมาปุ๊กี้ไอจำไปนะแถวแต่เมียนกาพิครูอยู่บ่อชิมวยหนึ่งเนี่ยแปะป้อนให้หนึ่งเนี่ยตัวพองหรือก็ตรมโกดาวจังบะเมียนกาพิครูอยู่บ่อละบาสีมาเราเต้บริษัทเพียบการเงินยี่ปีนั้นคือกาปรสิวะช่วยสังครูน้องแหลกคันในบางกลุ่มน้องหนึ่งเหมือนลายต่อปมปีติดเกี่ยวกับสายหรือก็ดำเนินการเปิดประกาศของวันนี้ตัวพองเ
ต้แต่ซ้ำซ้ำมันเป็นจริงประเนียมเมียนเถระในกาธาในขนมวัดอารามมุ่ยจำนวนแต่ตระบาลในยาทอมูลธานห้ามขวดมันเอาใจปัจจัยนังซ้ำประเดี๋ยวจนเกรกรอนังจนรองครูตัวประหัวระบบประอังร้อยปูลคือในยาทอบังควบอ้อยประซังยอดปัจจัยนังซ้ำประเดี๋ยวมุ่ยจำนวนตกจูนกะกบาลกระห้องกัมพูชีนำใบใจจูนจำนวนขนมในบังอวดบังหางปีกายกจะตกดักระบบโลกหุ่นแสนจงบาดเจ็บจำนั้นแอสซิสเรย์วอชิงตัน
ลงในเรื่องกัญญาโนปรีมาได้สนับตีเมตรัยตัวใบกีลงเนี่ยมันอาจสนับการปฏิบัติสายระบบวัตถุอาชีสไรตามระยะวัตถุเอสเอ็มขนมสกัดดอยก็ปนตายลงในเนียงก่อนในแต่อาจสนับหรือการสายระบบยืงตามระยะระลอกเทิดอากาศเลยหรือสอดเวลโดยต่อตื่นเป็นปรึกจับปีมองปรามกันละดามองประมวยกันละตามระยะระลอกเทิดอากาศเลยมวยเมินใบปอนปรำปีรอยสายสับกิโลเฮิรตสมานังกัมปูมาเพย์ปีใหม่นังมวยเมินปรำปอนปีรอยจัดสปรามกิโลเฮิรตสมานังกัมปูมาเพย์ใหม่จำนายจะเปลี่ยนจับปีมองปรำปีกันละดามองปรำใบกันละตามระยะระลอกเทิดอากาศเลยปรำบุญปอนปรำปีรอยกิโลเฮิรตสมานังกัมปูสามสมวยใหม่นังมวยเมินปีปอนมวยรอยสายสับกิโลเฮิรตสมานังกัมปูมาเพย์ปรำใหม่บาดส้มออกกลลงในแนวกิติเมตรัยประชีกาศกรในดับบอลปรมแดนสลบสมเปรย์ลุนคาดบัดดับบองต้นใต้อัมพีดับไล่พลายสไฟจ่อเท้าคลังถือไอกาศกรลูกมันบานประกำไรดาสไลจีบเพียบประจำทั้งไงหนึ่งซองบ่มนอลเกดัดปุ่กกอดใจถือจีบกันนู่นเลยกาศกรเลือกลางคาดับไล่พลายสไฟจ่อเท้านี่ได้ซาสมัติเกตไทยประจำในเจาะปรมแดนอันตรายจีบพนมได้บานยกดับไล่ปนเลยชมวยดักกาศพอระบอกไม้จราจียงชนะม้วนเทดองบาดปีรัฐนีวอชิงตันและสไลส์มุนอัมราริกาปอร์เมนี
โปรเจกต์สกอร์นสโลกสัมเปอร์ลุนเลือกแรงท่ามูลเหตุได้พลายสไว้การรวมมิตรจอกเท้านี้
ដោយសារគ្មានទីផ្សារសម្រាប់លក់កសិផលក្រៅអំពីពឹងផ្អែកទៅលើទីផ្សារនៅប្រទេសថៃអ្នកភូមិអះអាងទៀតថាតម្លៃស្វាយនឹងបានប្រសើរឡើងជាងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នប្រសិនអាជ្ញាធរខ្មែរជួយសម្រួលជាមួយសមត្ថកិច្ចថៃប្រចាំច្រកព្រំដែននោះកសិករម្នាក់នៅភូមិអូដាឃុំចក្រីស្រុកភ្នំព្រឹកលោកច្រឹកគីម៉េងថ្លែងថាលោកដាំស្វាយកែវរមៀតជាង4ហិកតាហើយចំណាយអស់ដើមទុនប្រហែល15លានរៀលកសិកររូបនេះអះអាងទៀតថាក្នុងនោះថវិកាប្រមាណ 60% លោកខ្ចីពីស្ថាប័នមីក្រូហិរញ្ញវត្ថុដោយធានានឹងសងគេវិញនៅពេលប្រមូលផលរួចប៉ុន្តែលោកច្រឹកគីម៉េងបន្ថែមថាស្វាយឆ្នាំនេះហត់ផលល្អដែលអាចលក់បានប្រាក់កម្រៃខ្លះប្រសិនបើតម្លៃសមរម្យដូចឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅដែលស្វាយ1គីឡូក្រាមតម្លៃពី800ទៅ1000រៀលនោះផ្ទុយទៅវិញនៅពេលប្រមូលផលស្រាប់តែផ្លែស្វាយធ្លាក់មកនៅពី300ទៅ400រៀលក្នុង1គីឡូក្រាមទៅវិញហើយតម្លៃនេះលក់មិនបានប្រាក់កម្រៃសងស្ថាប័នមីក្រូហិរញ្ញវត្ថុនោះទេ
អំគីឡូ300ហ្នឹងអត់ចំណេញយើងបាញ់ឆ្នាំមកតិចតួចគេចំណាយលុយជីយើងដាក់ជីដាក់អីទៅអាហ្នឹងដាក់ជីដែរដាក់ជីដែរទៅដល់អញ្ចឹង300អត់ចំណេញទេបើបាន500ចំណេញខ្លះខែភាសានេះត្រូវការខែតួមច្រើនលៀងមកបាញ់ឆ្នាំបាញ់ឆ្នាំលៀងទឹកលៀងបើថាយើងអត់បាញ់លៀងវាខុសវាអត់ខ្មៅអញ្ចឹងបង
លោកច្រឹកគីម៉េងបន្ថែមទៀតថាមូលហេតុដែលតម្លៃស្វាយចុះថោកមិនសូវមានឈ្មោះទិញព្រោះឈ្មោះមួយចំនួនបានបោះបង់មុខរបរដោយសារសមត្ថកិច្ចថៃប្រចាំច្រកព្រំដែនអន្តរជាតិភ្នំដីឬហៅច្រកគីឡូ13ក្នុងស្រុកសំពៅលូនរឹតបន្តឹងពន្ធខ្ពស់ហួសហេតុធ្វើឲ្យពួកគេយកទៅលក់មិនបានប្រាក់ចំណេញហើយក៏បោះបង់អាជីពនេះចោលតែម្ដងឈ្មោះទិញស្វាយស្រុកនៅសំពៅលូនលោកទាកំសែងមានប្រសាសន៍ថាលោកប្រមូលទិញស្វាយពីកសិករលក់ជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំហើយលោកបានបោះបង់មុខរបរមួយនេះចោលប្រមាណមួយសប្តាហ៍កន្លងទៅលោកទាកំសែងអះអាងទៀតថាមូលហេតុដែលលោកមិនប្រកបមុខរបរនេះទៀតដោយសារចាប់ពីពង្រីកច្រករបៀងភ្នំដីទៅច្រកទ្វារព្រំដែនអន្តរជាតិកាលដើមខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2018មកខាងសមត្ថកិច្ចថៃប្រចាំច្រកព្រំដែនមួយនេះបានយកពន្ធលើការនាំផ្លែស្វាយទៅលក់នៅប្រទេសថៃតម្លៃខ្ពស់ជាងទ្វេដងបើធៀបនឹងឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅដែលមិនទាន់បើកពង្រីកច្រកព្រំដែនអន្តរជាតិដែលបង់ពន្ធ250រៀលក្នុង1គីឡូក្រាមចំណែកកាលពីឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅប្រមាណ50រៀលក្នុង1គីឡូក្រាមប៉ុណ្ណោះ
ហើយស្អីចេញមកនេះថៃបានទាំងអស់តែរបស់យើងចូលទៅគឺតាមខាត់ទាំងអស់តែម្ដងហើយខាងភាគទីថៃមួយទៀតដែលខែយកលុយហ្នឹងខាងអាបាស្រុកក៏ទៅប្រជុំខាងភាគត្រកភាគអីហ្នឹងទៅប្រជុំខ្ញុំឲ្យចូលរួមដែរហ្នឹងដល់ពេលសុំបញ្ចុះតម្លៃចុះអីដល់ភាគទីថៃគេបកស្រាយច្បាប់ប្រទេសគេមកខាងភាគទីខ្មែរក៏អត់មានបានខោបាអីទេត្របតាមគ្នាទៅខ្ញុំយកឃើញថាដូចថាធ្វើបាបជាបរិបទខ្មែរវិញហើយមន្ត្រីអាជ្ញាធរនៅជាប់ភ្នំដីដូចគាត់មិនមានការតវ៉ារងដំណោះស្រាយឲ្យជាបរិបទយើង
លោកទាកំសែងបន្ថែមទៀតថាកាលបន់ចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែររួចលោកក្រុងធ្វើបដកម្មតវ៉ានៅមុខច្រកទ្វារព្រំដែនមួយនេះម្ដងហើយប៉ុន្តែអធិការនគរបាលស្រុកភ្នំព្រឹកបានទូរស័ព្ទហៅលោកព្រមទាំងតំណាងកសិករមួយចំនួនទៀតទៅជួបពិភាក្សាហាមិនឲ្យធ្វើបដកម្មនោះទេដោយសមត្ថកិច្ចលើកឡើងថាការធ្វើបដកម្មនាំឲ្យមានភាពអនាធិបតេយ្យនៅច្រកព្រំដែនម្យ៉ាងទៀតអាជ្ញាធរនឹងបង្ក្រាបទៅលើអ្នកដែលធ្វើបដកម្មនោះហើយអាចនឹងប្រឈមជាប់គុកទៀតផងដូច្នេះលោកថាក្រុមកសិករនាំគ្នាលុបគម្រោងធ្វើបដកម្មនេះចោលភ្លាមៗចំណែករូបលោកក៏ឈប់ប្រកបរបរទិញផ្លែស្វាយនេះដែរហើយងាកទៅប្រកបរបរផ្សេងវិញរហូតមកទល់សប្ដាហ៍អាស៊ីសេរីពុំអាចតាក់ទងអធិការនគរបាលស្រុកសំពៅលូនដើម្បីសូមអត្ថាធិប្បាយជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះបានទេនៅថ្ងៃទី7ឧសភាអភិបាលស្រុកសំពៅលូនលោកងាវប៊ុនយៀងទទួលស្គាល់ថាផ្លែស្វាយកែវរមៀតពិតជាចោះថោកជាងឆ្នាំមុនៗប្រកាសមែនប៉ុន្តែលោកអះអាងថាអាជ្ញាធរបានតាក់ទងទៅខាងភាគីថៃដើម្បីឲ្យបន្ធូរបន្ថយដល់ការនាំចេញកសិផលរបស់កសិករទៅលក់នៅប្រទេសថៃដែរតែមិនទទួលបានលទ្ធផលទេដោយខាងថៃគេអនុវត្តទៅតាមច្បាប់របស់ប្រទេសគេ
អូបើតាមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក៏លក់នៅទីដល់ដើមតែម្ដងវាមានតាមប្រភេទមាន500%តាមគាត់ជ្រើសរើសគុណភាពបើវាអាចពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងប៉ុន្តែយើងបានសម្រាប់មូលមួយទេហើយគឺថាទីមួយយើងត្រូវមានឯកសារបំពេញខ្លះទៅដើម្បីឲ្យវាទៅឆ្លៃវាធ្លាក់មកវិញចូលកុំឲ្យកាត់បន្ថយការចំណាយប៉ុន្តែយើងវាតិចតួចវាអត់គ្រប់
កសិករដាំស្វាយនៅឃុំចក្រីម្នាក់ទៀតអះអាងថាសប្តាហ៍លោកនឹងកសិករនៅតំបន់ព្រំដែនបង្ខំចិត្តបេះស្វាយលក់ក្នុងតម្លៃថោក1គីឡូក្រាម300ដើម្បីបានប្រាក់យកទៅសងស្ថាប័នមីក្រូហិរញ្ញវត្ថុបានខ្លះប្រសើរជាងទុកស្វាយឲ្យជ្រុះចោលឥតប្រយោជន៍កសិកររូបនេះបន្ថែមទៀតថាប្រមាណ2សប្តាហ៍ទៀតទិន្នផលស្វាយនៅតំបន់ព្រំដែនទៅប្រមូលផលអស់ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នកសិករសម្រុកប្រមូលផលស្វាយដើម្បីយកទៅលក់ឲ្យឈ្មួញនាំចេញទៅប្រទេសថៃ
មានតែជាគេដឹងឯងរបស់ការគេឆាមខែបាទធ្លាក់ខ្លាំងបងធ្លាក់កំហុកខ្លាំងចាប់ពី9700មក300និយាយទៅស្វាយល្អនិយាយទៅគ្រប់គ្នាហ្នឹងខាងនេះបងបើមុនចូលឆ្នាំបាន600 700ដែរប៉ុន្តែពីចូលឆ្នាំហើយមកយើងធ្លាក់លក់ឈ្មួញគេនៅខាងសឡូ13បងគេយកទៅលក់នៅក្នុងច្រកសាថៃសឡូ13ពួកតាមខ្ញុំសួរទៅឈ្មួញហ្នឹងគេថាគេអត់ទៅស៊ីមិនទេខាងហ្នឹងរបោពេកព្រោះចាំខែដូវខាងនេះដល់ក៏បន្លាយ
ប្រធានសម្ព័ន្ធសហគមន៍កសិករកម្ពុជាលោកថេងសាវឿនកាត់សង្កល់ថានៅពេលដល់រដូវប្រមូលផលម្ដងគឺដំណាំកសិផលរបស់ប្រជាកសិករគ្រប់ប្រភេទតែងតែជួបបញ្ហារឿងតម្លៃចុះថោកជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំលោកអះអាងទៀតថាមូលហេតុដែលតម្លៃកសិផលចុះថោកមិនឈប់ឈរនេះគឺដោយសារប្រព័ន្ធរៀបចំដំណោះស្រាយនៅថ្នាក់ជាតិមិនទាន់បានដំណើរល្អប្រសើរសម្រាប់ជួយដល់កសិករ
ហើយមួយវិញទៀតការកែច្នៃស្វាយក៏ដូចជាផលិតផលកសិកម្មហ្នឹងគឺយើងនៅមានតិចតួចណាស់សម្រាប់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងពិសេសគឺកសិករគាត់មិនមានរោងចក្រក៏ដូចជាមិនមានទុនគ្រប់គ្រាន់សម្រាប់ទិញឧបករណ៍មកផលិតផលសម្រាប់ទុករយៈពេលវែងក្នុងការលក់ទេអញ្ចឹងគាត់ត្រូវបង្ខំចិត្តលក់ក្នុងតម្លៃថោកដើម្បីធ្វើការប្រមូលបានធនធានក៏ដូចជាថវិកាខ្លះៗធ្វើការដោះស្រាយបំណុលដែលពួកគាត់បានខ្ចីពីមីក្រូហិរញ្ញវត្ថុសម្រាប់ពេលនឹងការប្រាក់ដែលគាត់បានខ្ចីក្រុមហ៊ុនទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវិញ
តម្លៃផ្លែស្វាយបានចុះថោកខ្លាំងចាប់ពីចុងខែកុម្ភៈរហូតមកកសិករអះអាងថាតម្លៃស្វាយដែលពួកគេលក់បានប្រាក់កម្រៃខ្លះចាប់ពី800រៀលក្នុង1គីឡូក្រាមឡើងទៅអភិបាលស្រុកសំពៅលួនលោកញាវប៊ុនយៀងឲ្យដឹងថាដំណាំស្វាយនៅស្រុកដែលលោកគ្រប់គ្រងមានជាង 1,000 ហិកតាក្នុងនោះស្វាយដែលកសិករកំពុងប្រមូលផលមានមិនតិចជាង200ហិកតានោះទេប្រជាកសិករនៅស្រុកជាប់ព្រំដែនថៃដែលនិយមដាំស្វាយរួមមានស្រុកភ្នំព្រឹកសំពៅលូនស្រុកកំរៀងនិងស្រុកសំឡូតដែលមានផ្ទៃដីរាប់ពាន់ហិកតាចំណែកនៅខេត្តប៉ៃលិនក៏មានកសិករដាំដំណាំមួយនេះជាច្រើនគ្រួសារដែរហើយមានផ្ទៃដីប្រមាណ 3,500 ហិកតាដែលភាគច្រើនជាស្វាយកែវរមៀតក្នុងនោះស្វាយដែលកំពុងហុចផលមានប្រហែល 2,000 ហិកតានាងខ្ញុំស្ងួនអមរាអាស៊ីសេរី Washingtonជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះនាងខ្ញុំឯកសុធានីសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបន្តគណៈបកប្រឆាំងនិងសង្គមស៊ីវិលយកឃើញដូចគ្នាថាមូលហេតុដែលនាំឲ្យគណៈបកកាន់អំណាចនៅប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីចាញ់ឆ្នោតនោះគឺដោយសារជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងរឿងអាស្រូវពុករលួយខ្លាំងហើយដែលបរតម៉ាឡេស៊ីចង់ឲ្យមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំចាលោកសំរងធីថ្លែងថាបរតម៉ាឡេស៊ីប្រើពេល60ឆ្នាំដើម្បីអាចប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំបានដូច្នេះកម្ពុជាត្រូវការតស៊ូទៅមុខទៀតកុំឲ្យអស់សង្ឃឹមសាលាតបន្តច្រានចោលសំណើសុំនៅក្រៅឃុំរបស់សកម្មជនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចំ
ចំនួន11នាក់ជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតការពិភាក្សាថ្ងៃទី10ខែឧសភាម្សិលមិញដោយតម្កល់ការសម្រេចរបស់សាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញទុកជាបានការនិងបន្តឃុំខ្លួនពួកគេជាដដែលចាមន្ត្រីសង្គមសិវិលនិងក្រុមគ្រួសាររិទ្ធិគុណការសម្រេចរបស់តុលាការថាគ្មានយុត្តិធម៌និងជាការធ្វើឡើងតាមបញ្ជារបស់អ្នកនយោបាយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ លោកខុនសែនបានចាត់ទុកការពីនេះឲ្យបរទេសឈប់ទិញទំនិញឬក៏ឈប់ផ្ដល់ជំនួយមកដល់កម្ពុជានោះគឺជាការបោកឆ្នាំងបាយប្រជាប្រដ្ឋនិងជាទង្វើគ្មានគុណធម៌ចានៅក្នុងឱកាសជួបកម្មកម្មដំដងលោកខុនសែនមិនភ្លេចនិយាយលើកដំកើងស្នាដៃកសាងក្នុងរបបលោករួមមានផ្លូវថ្នល់នៅរោងចក្រជាដើមក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកក៏មិនភ្លេចវាប្រហារទៅលើគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបើទោះបីជាគណៈបកនេះត្រូវបានតុលាការកំពូលរំលាយចោលឲ្យមិនអាចចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោត ខាងមុខនេះយ៉ាងណាក្តីទោះបីជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនថ្លែងទម្លាក់កំហុសទៅលើបពប្រឆាំងថាជាអ្នកនាំអាតឲ្យមានវិបត្តិនយោបាយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះក៏ដោយក៏សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិចាត់ទុកលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងរបបរបស់លោកថាជាអ្នករំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សហើយនិងបំផ្លាញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរហូតដល់ប្រទេសលោកសេរីជាច្រើនបានដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មជាបណ្ដាបណ្ដាចំណែកឯមន្ត្រីគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនវិញក៏បានធ្លាប់អះអាងថាគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនគឺជាជនរ รงครัวดซากาถูกตกบกมันนิ่งไประบอบโลกนุ่งลายประเทศเจรณาสังกูชีดลกซำรังซีกับปิดไทยติดประมวลแถวสุเพียบานไทยในจุปูมุกแนกความตรอนรถเวชินยาถ้าคณะปะการอำนาจคือจะแนกเถรัตประหาทอมันนุ่นปรบมารมเลคณะปะสังกูชีดนังห้ามสัตยโยบายมันตรจอนผู้ปะประชังเหยียดดาวจากกรรมกรชิชรันบานโต้ตายทานลูกหุ่นแสนบันดักกำพัดนักดักสัมปีตแต่เลือกกรมหุ่นนังรงจะได้บังควบอุปเกตตราแต่เจนยมกตัวสฟากุ้มนังอังกุยสดับโลกจะเย่กับปีพระไทยตีดับแถวสุเพียนในติกรงบาวัดแคทไฟเรียงจากปีแคทบันตีมินเจยานเอาเวงไปเจ็บรัดริกก้นอันยาโถแคทนี้ทำมันอาเปอร์จมปัวชุนจิตจันได้บันดักสละอีฮาวเจาะสอจันขมิ้นสอขมายบากหางหลุดโดยางอนาถปไตยในดับมันปรุงนั้นกรงปล่อยแปดประเทศมันตีวัปปะท้อนนั่งไปจัดสลับปะแขกนิทาผู้เก้นในบรรทอนบันนั่งดับนั่งจุ่มวิ่งปัญหานี้จะลายตี
โลกในเนียงกัญญาในสนามจิตติเมตรัยการปฏิบัติใจระยะเปลี่ยนมวยเมาในบรรจุอาชีสไรจีปิศาขมายในเปลี่ยนนี้จับใต้ปนเลย
จะยืนขยมแต่งอ๊อกเนี่ยสมจุนปลุกนันเนียงปรมแต่งกรมกุศลแต่งอ๊อสมชั่วประกอบแต่ดังสกัดใดสักสกัดใดจำร้านเชียนนรำ
ขยมบาดแบนสุเม็ด
จานียงขยมมาสุเทนี
้ปรมแต่งกรมกลางเอแต่งอ๊อในวัตถุอสีสไรสมอกุลนังสมจุมเรียบเลีย
จะสมจุมเรียบเลียชื่ออาซิสไรซาตามระโลกเทียดอากาศไคลหรือ short wave ตามกำรัดนั่งกำปูโดยต่อตนิ
ปีพฤกษ์จะปีมองปรามกันละดอนมองประมวยกันละซายตามระยะระโลกเทียดอากาศไคลมวยมืนใบปอนประปีโรยสายสับกิโลเฮิร์ตสมานั่งกำปูมาเผยปีใหม่หนึ่งมวยมืนปรามปอนปีโรยเจ็ดสับปรามกิโลเฮิร์ตสมานั่งกำปูมาเผยใหม
่เปลยบจะปีมองประปีกันละดอนมองประใบกันละตามระยะระลกเทียดอากาศไคลประบวนพวนประปีร้อยกิโลเฮิรตซ์สมานึงกำปูสามสิบมวยเมตรหนึ่งมวยเมินปีพวนมวยร้อยสายสิบกิโลเฮิรตซ์สมานึงกำปูมาไพ่ประมาท
ลูกในนิ่งก็อาจสดับกาบสายระบอบยืมตัวตามประปวนอินเทอร์เน็ตดาวิจูดการเกหะตุ่มปัว www.rfa.org/khmer
กล่าวปีนี้โลกเนียงก็อาจอ่านนังเทศนาปรเมียนวิชูอาซีสไรเลิศตุลสัตย์ใดระบบโลกเนปตัวสมโลกเนียงโจทย์การบรรดาสังคมเฟซบุ๊กดันเมียนอาศัยทาน www.facebook.com/rfa-cambodia นังยูทูบ www.youtube.com/rfa-myvideo
สูมาเจอลูในเนียงจอยไลค์หรือจอยสับสครับดำไปตัวตูลบานปอดเวียนทำไมตอนหายกาหนึ่งเทศนาวิดีโอเซ็งเซ็งเตียดบานกรุเปเวเลีย